lads.
Don't get up, mate.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly it will be for real. We have all the action for you live.
Got this.
And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It is Manchester City, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, Derek, the Community Shield is always an interesting game, just to see how these two teams are progressing. What might the coaches do differently? Are there players that come, or will they be challenging for silverware once again this year?
Thank you.
Stadium.
Just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish. Well, here's the replay and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
Thank you.
just what they wanted. They played really well today, and it's always great to keep winning trophies.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift. And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, they've got to enjoy this, Derek, and then get ready for a tough season ahead. They won't be celebrating too much tonight.
Absolutely, Stuart. They all know the show must go on after this.